Are you Vigo? I was sent.
Hey! I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. Just think, my mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me.
She did.
The horned woman is the demon Lilith.
Can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with.
Hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot.
Look out!
friend pass through. Round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.
Thank you. locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
There she goes. Was quick thinking.
Sure.
Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't.
Yeah.
The tunnel's closed. We're trapped without the hoist.
Look, there she is. It's her. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
We need reinforcements.
No, we can do...
What was that?
It came from beyond the gate.
A woman. Vigo. It was one of the women you sent. Only... she wasn't human. She was... a demon. Like the statue. Claims she mothered sanctuary. It was a dead bloodbath.
The other woman, Venard. Where is she?
She begged for her life. Lilith spared her. Let her deeper in. Give up, girl. She's lost. Vigo, you must listen. Steel did nothing. Spells. Prayers. All useless. Go to Corvala. Tell Plover. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself walks sanctuary. Do this for
me.
He is dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think I trusted her.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
Not by me. Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us. It's up to us now. Lilith can't be too far.
What is this?
Races. Yes, I am Lilith, mother of sanctuary.
Daughter of hatred.
I have what you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child all over Sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know the fabric of the cosmos.
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is alive. She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
Oh, sometimes I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
Lilith's petals. Her blood was fed to me once.
Yes.
Do you have faith in me?
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Rathma, the first necromancer.
He is that, and more. He is the key to my plans.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma.
Mother, what are you thinking?
Your fear, but I still sense your pain. You miss your daughter.
My magpie. She's scared right now. She must be.
Go or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid. Strong. She'll be all right, she...
You've chosen well, my child. To reach Rathma, we will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, Mother.
Good. You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seemed receptive.
We have to reach them. dispel it.
Not enough blood. Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
Mother?
Nerel. You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith, but I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes, clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood!
You must stop this!
Look at the gift she's given
You were protecting me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your Prava. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Horadrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.